the first to know in SMP TV.
Mema, ubi biya kwa bebi umma, ubi biya ching. Eba, ye, SMP kasa mfonyini esu ebiyo. Na, abuzi anfo, ye, enwada 27th June, Accra High Court, eko asetina. Na, ye, the presiding judge, a ono ana eshe, ye, the ambulance procurement trial yiso. Her lordship, Justice Efia Sewa Asari Buche. In fact, during the cross examination for a course between the Attorney General and the third accused person in this ambulance procurement trial, Richard Chapa, for a question na enada no there is a whole ever court between a cross examination for the first time. Na ewo eye the deputy attorney general eye Alfred Tuya Yeboah ono ana starti eye cross examination no na in fact oye cross examination no ano ana eye the attorney general himself Godfred Yeboah Dame ebeteki eye over na abusafo during the time ana Alfred Tuya eye the deputy attorney general all cross examine eye Richard Chapa the third accuser or present some dismissal letter be from a Ghana Armed Forces fa aye Urua Richard Chapa ne ho na say ne tete say Richard Chapa somewhere 1998 oko join aye Ghana Armed Forces na because of enema ba ku mienu binti Armed Forces sign eji no efrim na buza fo ye bisana na untimi emma. The reason behind that, not to I am peer bit say, oh, na exams na Ophelia ni adi adi na busi afo details no anya abeto ija. This is no kese mo letter ni na biwa ha. Me kindly abetre aye in SMP ati phone in SMP ashafo. Na in fact, Ghana Armed Forces akang in SMP bri ena ede afa aye Richard Chapa ni dismiss ano eh. Oh, bra, obe joining a Ghana Armed Forces and as the corps in 1998. Now, which are for Alfred Tuya, etchre the relevance of Japa's dismissal. Now, no suggested which I said, wins a clear indication, a funny behavior. No, and I said, your own thing, maybe I say, MFA, ASA ambulance procurement trial. You wanna say, quiet. Omo fa so e de koto e yesa ambulance yi e ho e bi na buza fo ntina afetua e ye dia deputy attorney general na o chese in fact ne no yo ya o je no e bra no join e Ghana Armed Forces e ma o fa sa kwan yi su yi ne firi mo no kra dead pefe se orawi ne ho bom na nsem bia so kan during cross examination between the lawyers of Kaso Atoforsen aye Basit Bamba ono ene lady na e course between ono ene Richard Chapa bia no ense mo kafa aye the attorney general Godfred Yeboah Dame bia no in fact e gunu mufi kwa na hayade bia aye ntro because of she dismissal letter ni ma na te so ra Richard Chapa no owo bad conduct bi ewo ni mu pa na eno e ka ho bi e mo do GDP face say de o kan bia no aye ntro. Nabuzi afo yen che hon no mekan eye wi no na in fact the defense no eye Richard Chapa on mounting pressure kese pa spirited objection say ankal eye letter na Alfred Yeboah Tuya e de e ba betu dwa no omun hono man jantum kura no no enye no kre onye familiar with that eye Richard Chapa and e can say onye familiar with that say yamano letter B and heading here release from service for unsatisfactory conduct. Or no Richard Chapa say he is not familiar with that. Aye ne pressure or mount TSNK or objectives are letter no. In fact, her lordship Justice Sewa Efia Asari Buche a jina ni 2 years as a judge. In fact, a ball sa na drain our day ban would jik to gui cra or reject it, sir. The defense objection no, and answer the objection no. Now generally 2 minutes chair say on section 60 concerning personal knowledge and section 126 on the official records na chese o se objection a odi ba se nke nje yembo sa dismissal letter na afetua a present as evidence eno ento emu no e lordship afia se wa asarwotwe gina ne tumidie so as a judge enso e reject sa ne objection no based on sa section 60 and section 126 on official records no na agusa for yeko eye letter ni mu eye release form from the eye armed forces eye release form from the armed forces no na in fact letter no eye into 6 paragraphs and yebe pick bia so one by one na letter no head no eye release from service for unsatisfactory conduct LTR Japa LTR Richard Japa with registration number GH/2899 Richard Japa na first paragraph reads the above named officer was commissioned into the Armor Corps as a regular officer on 21st August 1998 all things being equal, the officer should have made the rank of captain in 21st August 2002 and a major in 21st August 2007. He has consistently failed the PROMEX, that is the promotion exams, and promotion, that is the promotion exams, and now lags behind his mates in rank. Also, his service with the colors has been largely unsatisfactory, marked by consistent fraudulent conduct, aggressiveness, and general indiscipline. Example, not just said, exams now, no, all pretend this and that's all defend this one failure. In fact, let's say, to Jeffrey, the Ghana Armed Forces, and Piffy, Chese, or failing exams in MIM, and colleagues in the rank, and all to me pass it a coin. Na eno kona chenkura no due to ne personal and as a fraudulent conduct bi ana oye as a major and as a commander no ene eyade bi a ene Ghana Armed Forces dwumadie no emmo bra enhia kura enti na chese ne ne nema ba ko a mu gina so edi etu no and as a yiji ni fi eye Ghana Armed Forces dwumadie no emu enso ba ko no the second paragraph in addition LT Richard Chapa has incessantly been indebted to various people and institutions during the period. An example was his long indebtedness to Rees Reg PRI to the tune of $300, which he was unable to pay till authorities were sought for the amount to be deducted from his salary. It's not to say, in fact, his fraudulent conduct, you know, a real. Because now, or the, and you may kubine, and conform, individual people, be a couple years at $300 then time. So imagine 1998, $300. Now, episode for 1 year. Now, authorities, a war, Ghana Armed Forces, Simona, and you may kui, a kuhu, amounted in free aye and the salary mu kakra se de bena umbetumi anya omusika back so it means na rich japan o trimu pobi se ebujafo o twade ya o fano kwambo ne so na with intention se ontwia ensan fa e ma back ensan so aye fraud na ensan so ni any army no e suban na so mo conduct bi enhia throughout his service life LT Richard Chapa has proved consistently that he belongs to a world incompatible with the decent and gentlemanly composure that the Presidential Commission confers on the officers of this Ghana Armed Forces. Not just a Abuja for a KB Mutu Arichi Japan or Yen Hong, a Brana or Ye or a officer, and I say Ghana Armed Forces officers. Na oye arrogant kakra na no chese won belong to the new world here the street side na and also so against the conduct of the Ghana Armed Forces. And he is a bad example by all standards. And his continued retention in the service is likely to cause more harm to the service and to himself. Not just say, Ebuzafo, Richard Japan, the then time commander, no, not what true at Famosa. In fact, Richard Japan, you be a bad ankasa. Nasa entertaining, no, and I say, Koswa Manika, Ghana Armed Forces, Yuma Kunima, Adibia, Ebe Kwasi, Gibi Bonnie Pana, Ede, Say, and Ebe Bre, or my own armed forces, no, and I say, Empo or to Onwan Kasa Japa himself. Indeed, in May 2004, a special report submitted on him by his commanding officer suggested that the officer had reached his ceiling. 3 years on, his new commanding officer describes his conduct as shameful and regrettable. That is it. The commander then time no ever throw sacrata if I don't say Richard Japan ni crew ayoma ebusu or drew the limits or drew bra or say action be a taking against him because of the fraudulent act and misconduct be an oye as officer ever Ghana Armed Forces anymore. And ne 3 years later, commander no describing Niema and as any new unions as shameful and regrettable to even Ghana Armed Forces among Numakuno. From the foregoing, the continued retention of LT Richard Japa is not in the best interest of the Ghana Armed Forces and indeed himself. It has accordingly been decided that LT Richard Japa be released from the service forthwith. Not just say Ebusuafo. I want to ask you who a commander no a submitting no mo go back and check it through the records no mo hwe nyema bi a waye ye ne the personal indebted records be for about $300 any even the Edoson crash and sana na che say ho be hia so mo be yi no free e Ghana Armed Forces nyema ku ni as a officer na anya sa dia e be kwose e be even e dey aniwo bi ana say nyema bi a and can we be brave? Yeah, Ghana Armed Forces in Yumakun. Now, it was what I said. I am therefore directed to request that LT Richard Japa be released from the service for inefficiency under Article 15, Item 2A, through continued lack of application or interest, and Item 2C, unsatisfactory conduct of the Armed Forces Regulations. Volume 1. Not to say, Ebuza 4. Richard Japa, a quiet fast with the genome. A genanima be preso. Now, a bin is a be any fraudulent conduct be, and as any fraud. I didn't see any personal indiscipline. And I think so now, or you need to be a yen home, as or your daddy fan, a buffer, or no yen who soldier at the same time. But sounds you know, or your street in Yank, or street in also. Na a ban say yen yet a kaki council be our science to ibu. Not as a wizard for who could say Koye Ghana Armed Forces, Jumakunum in Nipanibia, Emwa Ubia Anka somewhere 2007, Kebe your major dear. Now say yes, I name my name be see. In fact, ye do ya na in ye. Naka rank no somewhere 2002, bear captain then 2007, major. But all because of the name of Bonnie B and any exams and also failure or just one failure. And see, and a man, Ghana Armed Forces, a man is release we, and I say releasing the free, the corps. And see, I was here for Richard Japa, so could you not court, not court judges Ebisano, a fight about the release, Ghana Armed Forces, a releasing, and I say, dismissing the free, corps, no more, not only mean children. I just said, for let alone, and every Ghana Armed Forces straight, I be told you, a bra court, a court, a sitting up. Now, Alfred Tria, I will the Deputy Attorney General, or present at the court, say, evidence in ye, the entire, I hear Richard Japa call, Ghana Armed Forces, now, Jumedino, went to me and suity, want me and meet a your requirement no more gino a free mono. I was therefore, I know, and I'm making kind at the actual, and I just say, which is Japan and Casano, or bad deed, a view ever. And unty, and I'm a say, after 2 years, Godfrey, dear boy, HSA. I was a store, almost a share in some a fan who a year ambulance emo. Then yet, then got a year Godfrey, dear boy, damage, say, obey ya, no home. Yeah, a same way, or then a fapping beer. Busy after a year, Richard Japa, and a case of a to forcing, oh, sa ambulance procurement trial. I was a for not just even so, a dear, a good pium, a Accra High Court, or a bread, and rather court a call, a certain ambulance procurement trial, no, and so, and so, and on.